St Ormond Street Hospital is a world-class pioneering children's hospital. It's a leading centre for heart, kidney and brain conditions in the UK, with over 175,000 patient visits each year. I'm Flora, and I should know a bit about the place because I have cystic fibrosis and I have been coming here since I was a baby.
It's a really nice environment to be treated in at Great Ormond Street because the doctors and the nurses just treat you like part of the family and make you feel welcome and at home. They're so reassuring that you can't be too worried about your future because you know that you're in safe hands.
And with support from people like you, Great Ormond Street can continue to give other children a better future. Let me show you what they've achieved so far. This is the newest part of the hospital. Your money means children stay in bright, spacious rooms with the vital equipment they need, where their parents can stay with them. We want this to be the same for every patient. And your money has helped fund this. The Patient Hotel is a place where families who travel from across the country can stay free of charge while their children are being treated. With your support, we can help more families like the Friendos stay with their children.
We are from Gibraltar, and they sent us over to Great Ormond to Professor Hills to have lengthening of his leg with frames. And we stay for 6 months. As long as he has a frame on, we have to stay here. If the Western House wouldn't been here, I wouldn't be able to come because I can't afford staying in a flat here. It's very expensive and it's a lovely place, nice and homely.
Yeah, it's a pretty nice place to be in whilst I'm having the frame on.
We're very, very, very grateful, and for the people that sponsor the Western House, I don't think they can imagine what they're doing for children like Sean.
As well as being a leading paediatric hospital, Great Ormond Street is also a world-class research centre, helping children from across the UK and beyond.
Some of these treatments that we've developed here at Great Ormond Street has dramatically changed the lives of these children, and that only comes as a result of solid funding. Getting funding to carry out research into the area of rare disease is incredibly important in my experience when you talk to the families of these patients. It gives them hope. It tells you that we are working actively on that disease. We will get breakthroughs, and from the family's point of view, I know that they get huge comfort from knowing that there's research going on.
We need your support so that researchers like Simon can continue to find better treatments for kids like me. This is the latest stage of the redevelopment, replacing some of the oldest clinical buildings in London that date back to the 1930s. And I know that we still need lots more money to finish it. And this redevelopment will mean that the hospital will be able to treat up to 20% more children with specialist needs every year. So, you can see what a difference donations make. With your help, the hospital can provide better space, buy more equipment, conduct vital research and support families when they need it most. And take it from me, that really does give us hope.